2018 is a big year for Chevrolet. Chevy Trucks, the brand's bread and butter, is celebrating its 100th anniversary. We've already seen the latest models, the centennial editions of the Colorado and Silverado. For SEMA, Chevy is rolling out a custom version of one of the most iconic pickups ever built, the 1967 Chevy C10. The truck packs custom paint, custom suspension and a crate engine from Chevrolet Performance. This truck started as a standard long bed model with the big window cab, a rare option for the day. The frame and bed were shortened and the suspension was lowered with drop spindles and custom springs. The 20-inch wheels have just the right stance without being super tucked or slammed. The bumpers were smoothed and painted blue to match the rest of the body. All the metalwork has a flat, brushed look. Like the Silverado and Colorado, the bogies have Chevrolet logos in the middle. The coolest part of the truck is what's under the hood. The ZZ6 small block crate engine makes 405 horsepower and 430 pound-feet of torque. It's mated to a 4L65E 4-speed automatic as part of Chevrolet Performance's Connect and Cruise system. This system connects an engine, transmission, transmission controller and more all in one package. There are even E-Rod options that are emissions compliant in California. All in, there are more than 60 available Connect and Cruise combos. The C10 will be on display at Chevy's booth at SEMA along with other concepts and a wide range of Chevrolet Performance parts and crate engines.